As much as I hate wine snobbery, why buy a bottle based on the label art? I mean, when asked what type of wine you want with your dinner, would you honestly reply, bear in a scuba suit?